the Epsilon training, you okay?
You got lucky, buddy!
It ain't another middle-aged man staring into the abyss. You look like a friend of mine I accidentally shot at a party. What are the odds, huh? Completely out. Sorry. Ooh, that's one of my favorites.
Warning! Move!
I ain't got time for this crap right now! All right, Lester, I got us the tac team rifles.
All right, then this score is ready to go. Come inside and meet the crew.
All right, I want to say thanks for being a part of our little operation. We're all professionals, we all know the score. We're gonna execute the plan, we're gonna move quick, and we're gonna keep cool. Anybody gets pinched. This meeting never took place. We don't know each other. Is that clear?
Now, we've looked very, very carefully at the plans. We considered something more complicated, but given the location, the weakness of staffing, and the exit points, we believe that a more simple plan will work best.
We're gonna hack in, disable security, and waltz right in through the front door. Security guard should be to our left. We neutralize him. 15 seconds later, you come in. I want extreme pressure applied to the staff. The customers are to be calmly subdued. I want one guy on crowd control while you and I empty out the merchandise from the cabinets. We're in and out in 90 seconds, guys. Franklin will handle your getaway. I'm leaving on foot. Any questions?
Good luck, everyone.
Let's go. Waiting on you, kid. Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes. Everyone else with me. Gus, Eddie, I need you in the back of the van. Franklin's driving. I'm in the passenger seat. Listen up. The four of us in this van, we're about to become accomplices in a major crime. I gotta be able to trust you with my life, my liberty, my reputation. Same goes the other way. A crew will only work, when there's trust. So, in the interest of fostering that type of relationship in the short time we've got, let me introduce myself. I'm Michael. I've done this type of thing before, more than a few times, and I've made good money doing it. Enough to spend a long time not doing it. I hope it goes without saying, I know a lot of people. Anyone yaps about me or any of you, you'll be dealt with. Got it? Good. Now, Frank, over to you.
Yeah, man, I'm Franklin, dawg. And, I'm new to these kind of planned out detail robberies. I've done my share small jobs, you know, liquor stores, warehouses, boosting cars. And then I met this dude right here, Michael, man. And he turned me on to this thing.
So, who's next?
Gustavo, Gasmota. From East Los, know what I'm saying? That's the bank for the barrels, but hey, don't tell him I told you that. I'm an even homies if I go away. I guess I found out pretty young I could pull a trigger. But it was a couple of years before I started doing it for bread, know what I'm saying? Instead of that repping where you from bullshit. And here we are.
Alright, this is Eddie Toe.
This is it. Let's move.
Good Lord!
Go get the bikes.
Go!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your moment! Please don't make me ruin all the great work your plastic surgeons have been doing. On the floor, now!
Let's do this! Come on!
I'm on the display cases.
Things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. See you at the river. Go.
Go, go, go!
Stay on me. The cross here. Let's go. We got a sharp left coming up on Dorset Drive.
Hey, keep moving! You crackhead! Shut up!
Taking a right here and drop
Eyes on now.
We should be able to get into a tunnel just here. The tunnel splits. Both lead to the same place. Keep going through the mud. Bunch should be able to handle it. At least we got the right bikes for this round. That was a good call. I studied the route and I'm not an idiot. These are the best bikes for the terrain.
Hang in there, boys. I got this covered.
I almost fell. Fuck.
Keep driving. The bull bars on this truck should help us with the cops.
Without a big showdown with the law.
Shit! Serious, man? I can't take much more of this. That could cross the other side, right?
Looks clear to me. Fine work, boss.
All right, we're clear of the cops for right now. We'll stop at the end of the river, and we'll get the bikes into the truck. Come on, get in. Lester's waiting for us at the lockup. Gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
All right. Fuck. We did it. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, one step closer to retirement.
All right, people. We need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
This shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.